a lot of bad putts like that because he's too concerned about the line, not the pace.
Tony Finau at the par 3 fourth.
Just going back to that, Ian. Oh, get in there!
Nearly another one.
Man, that was awesome.
Joost Louten in the first round. Made a one here at four.
Back to that, Ian. I agree 100%. I've always felt that focusing more on the speed allows you to hold more putts than falling in love with the line.